Okay, encourage agricultural plantations, right? Let's put that on there. 70. Okay, there you go. I removed it and the tobacco price skyrocketed. That is beautiful. Okay, we're at the 100% legitimacy. What do we want to get past? Public schools is already no home affairs. Guaranteed liberties. Okay, so this is giving no effect, right? This is very supported. Home affairs, institution investment. What is home affairs? Does not exist. We'll create a home affairs one. Revolution, succession, progression, radicals from standard, loyalists from rights of assembly. Additional bureaucracy cost. You know what? Fuck it. I mean, I can take the bureaucracy hit. Who cares about influence? I have plenty of it. The war is going fine. I'm gonna win that in a minute. Okay, we're actually almost at capacity for money. So let's take a look at what we're doing. Okay, let's take a good look at our nation. What is Texas doing? How is the industry, right? Let's see. Texas has a lot of infrastructure, and I'll get even more infrastructure with this. Cool trade routes. Nice. What can we do? Coal mines, everything else here. A lot of unemployed people. A lot of population. Not a lot of GDP here. Oil. What would be very productive indeed? More universities, more shipyards. Shipyards are doing fine. They're doing quite fine, actually. So let's build a few more shipyards. Coal mine, logging mine, rig. We have the infrastructure for that. Now, where do I build my... Is it South Carolina? Georgia? Oh, there we go, Georgia. I'm subsidizing this. And it is actually doing very well. Well, I'll be. Steel is expensive. That's a problem. Engines are expensive. That's also a problem. What about Michigan? Motor industries, right? I am subsidizing this bastard, so how about we improve the size of it? Okay. Okay, that sounds good to me. A lot of capitalists. Number one shipyard. That's really the most productive one. It's only one. I can, of course, increase it. How's the infrastructure? The infrastructure is great. It is perfect. What else do I even need? Fabrics, eh? Austrians. Fucking hell. Okay, I don't want to skyrocket the price of fabrics. I'm fine with fabrics being so high, and wood being so high, thank God. It's cheap. Wood is cheap. If I could export some, I could improve import route. Now, what are the import routes of whatchamacallit wood? I'm importing a lot of it. Let's remove the Dutch from this equation. That's fine. I'm importing it. It's fine. Wood being cheap is good for me. Tools being cheap is good for me. Iron being cheap is good. This is all really good. I like the iron to increase a bit more, but what's grain? This we can import from the Qing. How many do we have available? Oh, shit. We have 46,000. Me likey. Price of tea is increasing. Price of groceries. Price of... Actually, yeah. Okay, so let's see industrial goods. Dyes, hardwood, coal, clippers. We need pretty much everything except tools. Is wood a staple good? Wood is a staple good. Okay. Steel could be a bit better, but I feel like that's fine. Iron is very nice. It's very nice that we're getting iron. Are we importing it? Trade routes. From who am we importing it? Well, even if we weren't importing it, we would be in the surplus, which is great. Oil, we'll use it later. Even though we should be using it now. I'm guessing other nations are already using it massively. Anyways, established colony, what is this? Corporate state. Right, so we are Gucci for pretty much anything. Mexico, how good are you? Defensive pact, I could go to war with Russia, don't care. What's my infamy, actually? Pretty high, so let's reduce that a little bit. Now, do we continue developing the United States, or do we go first for the colonies? Because plantations build very fast, so let's see, Guinea, how is this going? Let's unpause this, let's actually should build more. Not coming in from the investment pool. Probably because we waited and the investment pool built up, so we can now use it up. But once it runs out, yeah, the money is falling down very fast. Okay, so throughput. Why is it 49? Do we need more people? No. Let's crank it to 60 then. How's the infrastructure? Perfect. Infrastructure is perfect. We can do one more. What would be the most profitable one here? Fuck it. Let's just go for more coffee. We are adding a total of 11 more infrastructure, so they'll be at 67. So we could actually build some stuff here. Not a problem. Did we annex it? We annexed it. Western Guinea, very nice, very nice. All this seems good. Any problem with the population? Struggling, eh? Something cheap to make you boys happy. Wood is not. Let's just go for one of everything here. Sulfur, eh? Do maybe four. Let's build four. Let's do three, actually. And we can maybe build... No. Nothing would be profitable here. Okay. This... Declare neutrality, don't care. Could attack all these little bastards as well. Transvaal, truces with France. What do you have, Transvaal, that I might need? Gold mines, really? Transvaal, we appear to have come at an impasse that you have gold that I might want. You 16 gold mines, my brother. You are going to die next as well. Fucking hell. Okay, I'm guessing I'm gonna go for this one. 600,000. This state is fine. It's, oh my god, it's overusing the infrastructure massively. Why are you building all this garbage? Coal mines, furniture, tools. Nah. Railways and, oh, you are actually building railways. That's probably why you have a problem with that. Okay. That's your problem. Gold rush. Where? Nevada. Buildings, rural, gold fields, gold mines. Let's just max these puppies out. And where was I? Orange. Improved. Doesn't matter. Interactions. conquered state. Let's mobilize a massive force. Let's not fuck about with this. I need the gold. Let's take no chances. No chances whatsoever. The dream. I'm gonna pass California pipeline. $600 for 10 infrastructure? Sure, that doesn't sound too expensive, to be honest, when you think about a railway, which will... Okay, a railway might be more expensive, but it doesn't require labor, I assume, right? If we go to California, it would have... Logging efficiency, you say, eh? Oil pipeline. 10 infrastructure. Perfect. Okay, logging. Just logging, really? And agriculture. Ooh, actually, California. Infrastructure is massive, population is increasing as well. Let's take good use of that logging. Let's get 10 trees. What else? Sulfur would be profitable. Oil, not so much, not so much. Sulfur, 10. This will be a 40 increase. Iron, nah. What else? You could be a mass... Oh my god, I could build the biggest cotton plantation in the world, but I think you have the labor here. How many peasants do you have? 51,000 more. Okay, okay. How many peasants does 60 require? 300,000! Oh god. That is a lot. But we might be able to get away with this, because 20% agricultural throughput is nice. It's very nice, actually. It's not actually costing me that much. Huh. Okay, so I'm just basically paying the wages. Oh, wow. I could sacrifice some... that's fine. That is fine. Let's see what we could do, actually. Cotton, do we care? We could actually make California our wheat producer in the United States. Now, wheat is not very profitable as I'm buying everything, but that might be the problem. I'm buying everything. Trade route 30. Oh, sell. Hold up. From Pop Needs. So, if I were to go to my trade routes, grain, I'm getting an insane amount of it. An insane amount. And if the British ever declare war on me, I am in serious trouble. Pop needs almost 20,000. Okay, I think it is an issue of national security that California becomes my grain state. Even though I said I would import from Africa, having a home state might be more secure, per se. I can build 50 here, no problem. From cotton gin. Wait, what is cotton gin? Cotton gin. Ah, I see, I see. Does it also apply to... Where's my cotton state? Ooh. Very nice. It's also expensive for some reason. Why is it expensive? Why is it so expensive? Okay, we're building wheat farms. We are gonna build a lot of them. Fertilizers. Let's build one, right? Let's build one. Let's prioritize this wheat. Let's put it on the top. Let's get it built. Guaranteed liberty is very nice. We'll look at politics a bit later. I want to see this wheat farm finished.
7 weeks. Good. Oh, it's just going. No one cares. Perfect. Bad war goal.